Some breaking news out of Grand Forks on this Wednesday evening. Video coming in here at 6:35 p.m. This is on 32nd Avenue and 31st Street, right by the Texas Roadhouse. One person taken by ambulance. As you can see here, it appears they were trying to turn off 32nd Avenue, didn't negotiate the turn, and ran head-on into the Columbia Mall sign. Airbags deployed. More details later if they're available. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.